we can make something that says, okay, this is the form I have.
Watermaker.
Plank is all gemaakt, the shelf is made for the most part. Now I'm just trying to see how to position it so I know if it works or not. I need to keep room on this side so I can get to the valve. But I have to keep a lot of room on this side so that I can bend the hoses in.
Mm-hmm. Our new water maker.
Mm-hmm.
Not on the boat yet because it's snowing outside.
Accumulator thing,
uh-huh.
And that's a pressure switch,
uh-huh.
And then over here you got the strainer that comes in,
uh-huh.
And this is where the chemicals go in for when we need to pickle the thing. This is a check valve, so it goes one direction. This is where the fresh water comes in to rinse the system. From here out I got a hose that comes up to here, and then hose from here up to the water maker.
Yeah, and what's all that?
What's all what? That's the controller for it. That's the electrical distribution panel I built in there. That's why you got these big red cables, this big red and big black cable. That's 95 millimeter squared. That's like a... It's a 2-aught or a 4-aught cable, it's a big fucker. Not that we need it for the water maker, but maybe someday we want an electric anchor with here. Anchor with it.
Make my day.